Okay, so I got out of the dungeon. I got everybody to level up at least once. So now we're at level 29, 29, 28. So we're all kind of good. I believe you can actually beat the game around level 34, I think it was. So really, we are very close to ending the game. I'm just saying that usually the minimum is usually like 32, 34. Like 32, you're going under low. You're going super under. I think 34 is like normal-ish. Anyway, we can hand in our quest. Yep.
We can go get a new quest now. Or mission. Or, no, it's quest. Mission's like the thing at the end. Yeah. Meh. It's weird. Mission and quest sound basically the same thing to me. And we just got a shit ton.
Okay.
Hey, what's this? I don't want that one. What's this one? I don't want that. This one. I don't want that one. This one. I don't want that one. This one. I don't want that one. This one. Pony gummy. Pretty sure I have a lot of that. Bucket. You know what? I'll do this one. This one? No. This one? No. Okay, so these are the four quests down. I always go for the lower rank ones, so Lost, I'll Find, or Left Behind. Go to the client. And this one. Actually, yeah, we're gonna do this one. Do it. The only reason why I chose the other quest over the other one was just because I seen it, I'm going to be heading that way to go see her. It's the girl that lost her brother. But I have to hand the other quest into the bookstore right here, so I'm like, well, might as well get these two because it's just from here to go keep going. Here's your, wait. I don't have it? What do you mean I don't have it? Pony gummy. I don't have that? No. That's not making any sense.
Oh!
Well, I thought she meant pony ball. Crap. I definitely don't have it. Don't know what to say about that now. Except for, ah, shit. Not bad. Can't do anything now. Oh, sorry. Someday I'll complete your quest, I guess. But for now on, we'll just go help this girl over here. Apparently she wants to go into a dungeon. Cool. Like, it's an escort mission. Though.
That's good. Quest, if I have time, I'm probably gonna just do a quick training session while the time runs out. Just because, you know, we're starting to get near the end of the game, I might as well get my guys a little stronger. This is Ishtar, right? Yeah, friends of Ishtar. Oh, there she is. Not a problem, let's go. My question is, where are we going? Not here. Not level 1. Not level 2. But level 3. Try to figure out how to get there. I really suck at teleports. The only reason why I hate Ishtar the most is I don't memorize teleporters. And it always ticks me off. Go to this teleporter to get to this teleporter. Use this teleporter to get this teleporter. And if you take this teleporter and go down this whole path, you completely screwed yourself over. Crap. Fight. Oh, we're back. That enemy usually always gets me here, too. This time it was blue instead of white, so it's a little different. See, that's not fair. You're camping. That was camping. One died. It's way too easy. Like I said, oh, come on! Fight after fight after fight after fight! I hate this. At least that one ended faster than the other one. So let's teleport. Grab this talent so we can keep time. Where are we going? I'm in this town right now. There's three teleporters on this floor. Hopefully one of these ones bring it to floor 3. Is this the one? Wait, no, this is just random. Check out this the right one. Oh, I got an extra. That's cool. I'm just gonna touch that thing. So many jumps just to get to the teleport. Does this bring me to floor 3? But it brings me to another teleport. There was a quest for hitting all these things. Does this bring me to floor 3? No. That brings me to another teleporter. So either this is a giant wild goose chase, or I'm going the right way. Our next chair. Really expensive stuff.
I'm just jumping the back because I don't know if those monsters I can't see.
Whoa.
Luck with that. Does this bring me to floor 3? Jump ya. Or I'm just gonna jump ya. Floor 3? Yes, floor 3. Hopefully it's the right one. No, I'm in the wrong area. Floor 3. Damn it. Apparently it's not a teleport. No, it's this guy. I went the whole wrong way. Shit. Yeah, now I'm at the clock of. Yeah. The whole wrong way. So I'm almost tempted to just teleport back because it's just a pain in the butt trying to past all these. Jump on those. The reverse game. Trying to get it back to Wolf Town. This one's easy enough. This way. This one's gonna be complex. Up here. Oh, I got through that pretty fast. We're back on Wolf Tower. Yes, we are. Nice. Where's that? Okay, so it's either one of the teleporters around. I didn't want to go to the There's one teleporter here. The other teleporter, I think, is way on top. Which either that brings me to level 3, or it's the one that's just... I forget. Does this bring me to level 3 or no? Yeah, I'm at level 3. And the right level 3 this time. Okay. That would have been way more easier if I just did this. And we got a cutscene. What? Well, yeah, you can get memories back. Remember, we got some medicine that has that kind of thing. Let's go. Problem is, I forgot if I had to go hit that switch or not. I probably have to, don't I? Yes, I do. Crap, I gotta go back to town. I gotta go make the switch, I think, red. That's how you get rid of that tree. Missed it. Hoping to land on that thing too. I've always been ignoring it just because I just never land on it. Yeah, I gotta change this red. See the future. Future's red, past is blue. I don't know what the middle is. I think it's just like there's no gem in it, it's black. Or was there a white gem? I forget. At least I know where I'm going this time. We still have time. So I'm glad that they do give you a lot of time for this one. Not like the other stages. But it's understandable to give you a lot of time on a teleporting one. So confused where the hell you're going. Of course I'm talking, not looking. Damn. Okay, let's continue on. Okay.
jumped over those. I think the pathway is just over here. Wow, almost touched that one. Jump over those. Grab this thing.
No!
Nope, sorry guys. Still had to do another fight now. We completed that one fast. Super fast, actually. Jump over this thing. Yeah, here we go. What's wrong? Wait, why? This story plot, I will
go back
do it kind of thing.
To where you belong.
That was way too easy.
Let's go.
Edge finishes off.
You thought you could win?
Apparently, you did. That wasn't even a strong fight. That was kind of upsetting. Sorry to say. Not to be an asshole or anything. Touching. Yeah, I guess. You probably could have just brought me over here. You didn't have to force me to walk. That was, like, really short. Wait, is it one of those things where it's like, he fell off a cliff right here, and it's just like, did you ever discover his body and the gravestone's just kind of empty and they just put a grave there saying they couldn't find the body? If so, that's usually common, but then he's not usually dead then. You're welcome. Probably gonna be the smart thing. We're gonna become a raider again. It's gonna be awesome. Quest complete. 150 ladies' clothes. So now it's just grab this thing. Nope. For some reason, the game lagged again. Okay. Lagging a little bit for some reason. I'm just gonna go back. Because it's already over, I'm just gonna do a little bit of training before we go back. So we'll see ya when we get back. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff, and we'll see you on the next one of Atelier 3 Grand Phantasium.